The list of the accused in the Salman Khan firing probe is increasing by the day. The Mumbai police have arrested a 20-year-old accused now, Rohit Tyagi, from Uttar Pradesh's Ghaziabad. The accused was picked up by the police for allegedly booking a cab from the actor's Bandra residence to Hill Road under the name of gangster Lawrence Bishnoi. The security of Galaxy Apartments alerted the police soon after the cab driver reached Salman's residence and inquired about the passengers. Whereabouts, which was booked under the name of Lawrence Bishnoi. Now, this, remember, comes after two bike-borne individuals wearing helmets had fired five rounds outside Salman Khan's residence around 5 a.m. on Sunday last. Both were arrested by the Mumbai police, who sent teams to Bihar to the hometowns of these accused to find out about their criminal backgrounds.
Salman Khan's outside just his residence firing case is concerned, what we understand is that two arrests have already been made. These are two accused, the shooters, those who were outside Salman Khan's residence at Galaxy Apartment. One is Sagar Pal, the other one is Vicky Gupta. They are already under arrest, and of course the investigation has been deepening. Now third arrest has been made from Ghaziabad. 20-year-old guy, his name is I beg your pardon. So here what we also understand is that he has been booked for booking the cab, in fact, from Ghaziabad for both of these people. So entirely the nexus is being established by the Mumbai Police Crime Branch Department. So far what we understand through the sources is that, point number one, both the accused, those who were outside and those who are blindly, they opened fire outside Galaxy Apartment. They did not aim to harm anybody, rather they wanted to send a message of fear to the family of Salman Khan, to Salman Khan, of course. This was their prime motive, and secondly, it was seen that they left behind all the clues. Now, keeping on the investigation on track, Mumbai police has also thought that in some days, in fact, Salman Khan would also be coming to record his statement. Between this, what we are also picking up from our well-placed sources in Mumbai police is that Salman Khan has expressed his concern to top officials of Mumbai police, stating about the concern raising on his family's safety and also about his safety. So far what we have seen is that more investigation part is to be done, and several more statements have to be recorded.